angry attack.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Triple H has him set up. Is that what it takes to beat Mr. McMahon?